On third down and seven, here comes the pressure. Retzlaff reads it, gets up through it. He's got a first down inside the red zone, still going, and he's gone for the touchdown.
Oklahoma State by three at home. And behind Jake Retzlaff and a 29-yard scramble. Their pursuit of perfection is off to a great start here in Orlando. 7-0 Cougs.